गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई वुड लाइक टू स्टार्ट टूडेज क्लास विथ दिस थॉट। पृथ्वी यहाँ इतनी दयालु है कि बस उसे एक कुदाल के साथ गुदगुदी है और वह एक फसल के साथ हंसता है। एटीन्थ मई स्टैंडर्ड 10th सब्जेक्ट ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर एग्रीकल्चर एंड टॉपिक इज मेजर क्रॉप्स। टुडे यू विल लर्न अबाउट थ्री क्रॉप्स, टी, कॉफी, हॉर्टिकल्चर। टी एंड कॉफी आर बीवरेज क्रॉप, यू नो। टी कल्टिवेशन is an example of plantation agriculture. It is beverage crop introduced by the British in India. The tea plant grows well in tropical and subtropical climate. It endows with deep and fertile well-drained soil, rich in humus and organic matter. Tea bushes require warm and moist free climate all through the year. Tea is a labor intensive industry. Tea crops needed cheap and skilled labor. Tea is processed with the tea garden to restore its freshness. Major tea producing states of India are Assam, Hill of Darjeeling, it is situated in West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Meghalaya and Arunachal Pradesh. India is the second largest tea producer after China in the world. I want to show you figure of tea plantation. And now let's move to next beverage crop, coffee. India produces about 4% of the world's coffee production. Indian coffee is known in the world for its good quality and taste. The Arabica variety, initially brought from Yemen, is produced in the country. Initially, its cultivation was introduced on the Baba Budan Hills in Karnataka. Other coffee producing states are Nilgiri Mountain in Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Indian coffee variety is in great demand all over the world. Here you see the map of coffee beans. Next crops is horticulture. Horticulture major producer of fruits and vegetables. Mangoes are produced in Maharashtra, UP, Andhra Pradesh, West Bengal. Orange, Nagpur, taste of orange of Nagpur is very famous in Maharashtra. Cherrapunji in Meghalaya. Banana is produced in Kerala, Mizoram, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu. Lychee and guava, for these famous states are UP, Uttarakhand, Bihar. Lychee of Bihar, Muzaffarpur, Guava of Allahabad, very famous. Pineapple, Meghalaya. Grapes, Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra. Apples, pear, apricot and walnut. For these fruits, Jammu and Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh is famous. इंडिया प्रोड्यूसेस अबाउट 30% वर्ल्ड्स वेजिटेबल एज पी, कॉलीफ्लावर, ओनियन, कैबेज, टोमेटो, ब्रिंजल एंड पोटैटो एंड एक्सेट्रा. पोटैटो इंस्टीट्यूशन इज सिचुएटेड इन शिमला, हिमाचल प्रदेश. इट रिसर्चेज अबाउट मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ क्रॉप्स, पोटैटो क्रॉप्स. हियर इज पिक्चर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे यू विल लर्न अबाउट टी, कॉफी एंड हॉर्टिकल्चर. इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो टुमारो आई विल टीच यू अनदर टॉपिक. थैंक यू.